and a strike called by the public sector unions over the transition from the National Health Insurance Fund to the Social Health Authority has been called off after an agreement was reached with the government. The unions agreed to abandon the proposed strike action after their representative signed the agreement on Wednesday with the cabinet secretaries for Labour, Health and Public Service in their 14-day strike notice issued on October the 8th. The unions raised issues with the move from NHIF to SHA without the provision of a comprehensive cover for public servants, the unclear fate of NHIF employees and the increase in monthly contributions to 2.75% of the gross salary without improved benefits for their members. The government agreed to extend the comprehensive medical insurance scheme for public servants until November the 21st.
So we need only
we are standing here to call off the threat and to call off the strike, because whatever made us to give the notice has been sorted out. What I want to put across strongly is that going forward, the committee consultations, we are praying for them to be productive. We don't want games.
We want to assure you that the transition will continue and it will be seamless. We will have everyone accessing service. There will be accessible health service delivery at all levels of care. And equally for the NHIF staff, what we can assure is that they will be transitioned. No one will lose their job at the process.
We need to break the cycle in this country of confrontation, that everything has to be confrontational for you to get what you want. I think we need to now start the new culture, and I urge yourselves in the future and others, and you're justified, that before you call a strike, write to me and declare a dispute. And if I fail to resolve that dispute, if I cannot bring everybody in the table there you are, so we can sort out the problem, then you can call a strike. Because we could have handled these matters without now raising the blood pressure of a strike.